Hey guys, Jason Campbell here with Zimbrick Audi of Madison. We just got this sweet new 2021 e-tron Sportback Prestige in, and this year we finally got some actual matrix LED headlights. Previous years it was just the matrix design LED headlight that had no actual functionality, but this year we're able to add on the full matrix headlights as a $3,000 option on top of the Prestige package. So we're gonna go here into the vehicle, lighting and visibility, the exterior lighting. So here we have this pencil under the entry and exit lighting. If we click on that, it will bring up the different lighting signatures here. There's five of them. And we can select one for the entry and one for the exit. So this is not something that you select from the factory as a one-all be-all. You do have the option to pick one of the five for entry or exit and then interchange them as you please. So let's take a peek at what those actually look like. So these matrix LED headlights in the US are only enabled for your entry and exit lighting. They still don't have functionality in terms of actually driving down the road. If you look at some of the Audi videos on AudiUSA.com, they do show matrix LED functionality as the lighting or the lights being able to signal your turn on the road, as well as always have the high beams on. And when vehicles come into your field of vision, the matrix LED headlights actually cast a shadow as that vehicle passes you, so the oncoming traffic doesn't perceive the brights. So over in Europe, that functionality exists. Here in the States, not yet. So just wanted to make that clear. So here in the States, it's actually due to regulations, federal regulations, in terms of what types of lights are legal and illegal. And different manufacturers, Audi included, are working with the governments right now to get these matrix LED headlights, the full functionality, legal. Not quite here yet, but hopefully soon. Thanks for tuning in, guys. We just looked at the new matrix LED headlights here on the 2021 Audi Sportback. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up and check out the other videos here that Zimbrick and Zimbrick Audi of Madison has posted. A lot of good stuff coming out, both on the e-tron in terms of what's being released. And there's a lot of other good videos that we've done on the e-tron that where we go more into depth on the different technologies and what's new and exciting. So make sure you check out all their videos, like this video, and subscribe to our channel. Thanks so much for watching. See ya.